Are you ready to step into the future of gaming and experience worlds like never before? The realm of virtual reality is no longer a distant dream. It's here, and it's more immersive than ever. But with so many VR headsets on the market, how do you choose the right one? Fear not, because today, we're diving into the 8 best VR headsets of 2024. We'll explore each one, from the 8th to the 1st, detailing their features, reasons to buy, and even reasons you might want to skip them. So buckle up and prepare to be amazed as we journey through the best VR headsets you absolutely need to consider before making your purchase. Starting our countdown at number 8 is the HP Reverb G2. This headset is a dream for PC gamers seeking high-resolution VR experiences. With a stunning 2160x2160 per eye resolution, it offers an incredibly immersive visual experience. The Reverb G2 is particularly known for its sharp display and wide field of view, making it a top choice for detailed and expansive virtual environments. Reasons to buy: exceptional clarity with a 4K per lens resolution. Comfortable design, making it suitable for extended gaming sessions. Great audio quality, enhancing the overall VR experience. Reasons to avoid: requires a powerful PC to run effectively. The motion tracking, while good, isn't the best compared to other high-end VR headsets. The HP Reverb G2 stands out for its incredible visual fidelity, offering one of the highest resolutions in the consumer VR market. However, its reliance on a high-end PC and the slightly less precise motion tracking are factors to consider. If you're a PC gamer with the right setup, the Reverb G2 could be your gateway to breathtaking virtual worlds. At number 7, we have the Pico 4, a headset that's been turning heads with its slim design and quality image. This headset is a fantastic choice for those looking for a blend of performance and affordability. It's especially appealing if you're venturing into VR without breaking the bank. Reasons to buy: crisp visuals with a high resolution of 2160x2160 per eye. The price to performance ratio is excellent, offering great value. Accurate tracking and easy IPD and headset adjustment. The color pass-through feature is a nice touch, enhancing user convenience. Reasons to avoid: limited availability in certain regions, like the US. A bit front-heavy, which might affect comfort during long sessions. Some challenges in streaming wirelessly. The Pico 4 stands out for its impressive balance of price and performance. While it faces some challenges in wireless streaming and availability, its high-resolution display and comfortable design make it a strong contender in the VR market. Sliding into the 6th spot is the Sony PlayStation VR2, a beacon of hope for console gamers diving into VR. This headset is a significant leap from its predecessor, offering a blend of high-quality visuals and unique features that leverage the power of the PlayStation 5. Reasons to buy: dual 2K OLED HDR screens provide a stunning 4K visual experience. Comfortable design, making it ideal for extended gaming sessions. Innovative features like eye tracking and headset haptics add to the immersion. Strong library of exclusive games, including titles like Horizon VR and Gran Turismo 7. Reasons to avoid: higher price point, especially considering it requires a PlayStation 5. Tethered experience, lacking the freedom of wireless play. Limited backward compatibility with original PlayStation VR games. The PlayStation VR 2 is a powerhouse for £5 owners, offering a premium VR experience with its high-end features and exclusive game titles. However, its reliance on the £5 and the tethered setup are factors to consider for those seeking a more versatile or budget-friendly VR solution. At number 5, we have the HTC Vive Pro 2, a headset that's all about pushing the boundaries of high-resolution VR. This headset is a top pick for VR enthusiasts who crave the sharpest and most detailed visuals in their virtual experiences. Reasons to buy: outstanding display with a staggering 2448x2448 pixels per eye, offering the best resolution for VR gaming. Smooth motion tracking, enhancing the realism of VR interactions. Compatibility with Valve Index controllers, allowing for a customizable experience. Reasons to avoid: high price point, making it one of the more expensive VR options. The headset does not include necessary base stations or controllers in the standard package. Requires a powerful PC to fully utilize its high-resolution capabilities. The HTC Vive Pro 2 is a powerhouse in the VR world, offering unparalleled visual fidelity. However, its high cost and the need for additional equipment make it a choice primarily for serious VR enthusiasts with the necessary setup. Securing the fourth spot is the Meta Quest Pro, a headset that's a game-changer in the realm of comfort and advanced VR technology. This headset is designed for those who seek a premium VR experience, blending high-end features with a focus on user comfort. Reasons to buy: exceptional comfort for long gaming or work sessions, thanks to its ergonomic design. Impressive performance with clear visuals and responsive tracking. Sleek and intuitive controller design, enhancing the overall user experience. Reasons to avoid: one of the more expensive options in the VR market. Short battery life, limiting the duration of uninterrupted VR sessions. Lacks some of the advanced features found in other high-end VR headsets. The Meta Quest Pro stands out for its focus on comfort and ease of use, making it ideal for extended use in various settings, from gaming to professional applications. While its price tag and battery life are considerations, its blend of performance and comfort makes it a compelling choice for those seeking a top-tier VR experience. Claiming the third spot is the Meta Quest 2, a standout choice for its blend of affordability, versatility, and performance. This headset has become a favorite in the VR community, offering a great entry point for newcomers and a solid experience for seasoned VR enthusiasts. Reasons to buy: offers a completely wireless and self-contained VR experience. Impressive display quality with a resolution of 1832x1920 per eye. Versatile use cases, from gaming to fitness and social apps. Ability to connect to a PC for a more expansive range of VR experiences. Reasons to avoid: battery life is limited to 2 to 3 hours, which may interrupt longer gaming sessions. The design may not be as comfortable for younger users or those with smaller heads. The Meta Quest 2 remains a top choice for its excellent balance of price, performance, and portability. Its extensive game library and the ability to double as a PC VR headset add to its appeal as a versatile VR solution. In the runner-up position, we have the Valve Index, a VR headset that's a testament to Valve's commitment to high-end VR experiences. This headset is a favorite among PC VR enthusiasts for its superior build quality, immersive visuals, and groundbreaking controllers. Reasons to buy: exceptional visual clarity with a resolution of 1440x1600 per eye. Innovative finger tracking controllers, offering a new level of interaction in VR. High refresh rate of 120 Hz, ensuring smooth and responsive gameplay. Extensive compatibility with Steam VR, providing access to a vast library of VR games and applications. Reasons to avoid: requires a high-end PC setup for optimal performance. The setup process can be complex, involving external sensors for room tracking. Higher price point compared to many other VR headsets in the market. The Valve Index is a top-tier choice for PC gamers seeking the best VR experience. Its cutting-edge technology and compatibility with a wide range of VR content make it a standout option, albeit with a higher investment in terms of cost and setup. Taking the top spot in our VR headset countdown is the Meta Quest 3. This headset represents a significant leap in virtual reality technology, combining state-of-the-art features with user-friendly design. It's the ultimate choice for those seeking the most advanced and immersive standalone VR experience available today. Reasons to buy: superior graphics and processing power, offering a more realistic VR experience. Enhanced mixed reality capabilities, seamlessly blending virtual and real environments. Extensive content library, compatible with a wide range of VR games and applications. Wireless and standalone operation, providing unparalleled freedom and ease of use. Reasons to avoid: higher price point compared to its predecessor, the Quest 2. Absence of eye tracking technology, which is available in some other high-end models. The Meta Quest 3 is a powerhouse in the VR world, offering cutting-edge technology and a user-friendly experience. It's the perfect blend of performance, convenience, and immersive gameplay, making it the top choice for VR enthusiasts in 2024. As we wrap up our exploration of the top 8 VR headsets of 2024, it's clear that the world of virtual reality has something for everyone. From the high-end, feature-packed Meta Quest 3, which stands as the undisputed champion for its all-around excellence, to the budget-friendly and versatile Meta Quest 2, and the PC gamer's dream, the Valve Index, each headset brings its unique strengths to the table. Whether you're a hardcore gamer, a VR enthusiast, or just stepping into this immersive world, the key is to find a headset that aligns with your needs and budget. Remember, the best VR experience is not just about the highest specs, but also about comfort, compatibility, and the content available. So choose wisely and prepare to embark on incredible virtual adventures that were once the stuff of science fiction. Thank you for joining me on this virtual journey. Here's to many more immersive experiences in the ever-evolving world of VR.